Let's take two sentences and put them together. Use words like because, which, that, or whatever. Joining two sentences improves your thinking. And that is always my favorite thing. When you're learning, try creating, making something new. You'll be surprised what your English can do. And you can have donuts too.